I finally have it. Thank you, Megan. Now you'll stay here forever, and I'll finally rule the book worlds.
No. He took it, didn't he? I should have warned you. I'm the Renegade. At least that's what he calls me. I tried my best to protect the initials he wanted, but I failed. All he has to do now is get to the main hall. That's where the Crystal of Knowledge can protect him so he can absorb all the power he needs and... The last portal's depleted my Wanderer's amulet, so it's useless now. But I remember there's a secret passage from this dungeon leading directly to the Grey Library. I'm in no shape to help you, but there's still hope. Please, Megan, for the sake of all the book worlds, you must stop him. Take this. Maybe it'll help you get out.
Thank you. Thank you. You're too late. I'll have all the power now. Just a little longer, and I'll conquer all the worlds.
Push him!
Thank you. Without you, all the book worlds would have suffered. He used to be a good guardian. But too much power clouds the mind. He won't cause any more trouble. I'm sorry for the mess I made here. I hope to see you again one day, Megan.